The desire to control the hydrological regime became a reality. The main effort was regulated by dam at the Pont de la Machine. The forces motrice factory ensured efficient water distribution to the different districts.